this relates partly to the role of women. Now, I believe that there is evidence in Muslim communities and also in communities where right-wing extremism arises, that women would like to play a bigger part in ensuring that people do not become terrorists, husbands, brothers, sons, and so on. I think that we need to do some work in inquiring into how that can be potentiated. Women should be empowered to play exactly the same equal role in society as their menfolk.